Well, Ronnie, do you feel as though you're getting a bit of momentum going now in terms of results and performances?
Yeah, I think so. You know, when you look on paper the games that we've had, you know, they frighten you to death, really. You know, but you look at back at them and think, well, we could be sat here with 9 points. You know, you look at, we've gone to Bradford and won. Rotherham, you know, we've got penalty and really should have had a penalty last kick. And Saturday, you know, 90 minutes and they've got an equaliser. So, you know, I think they've done fantastic. I think they're coming to terms with the way we want to play the system. Because basically, if you're not careful, that system can be too defensive-minded. Mm-hmm. You know, at least we've now got, you know, Abs with a bit of pace and Kirby with a bit of pace and Lowy up there with pace. So, you know, it's about counter-attacking and getting enough men in the box. That's the big thing.
Does it take a little time for them to get used to it?
Yeah, I think so. I know one or two of them have played the system when Les was here, but more defensive-minded than attacking-minded. The problem we have with the system is, you know, when you play at home, when you've got to come out, you've got to try and break teams down. I mean, there's a lot of teams now playing the same system. You know, you can call it what you want, 4-3-3, 4-5-1, you know, 4-4-1-1, whichever way you look at it, you know, you're playing with one striker. And, you know, I think most of the Premier League are doing that at this present time. But it's been forced on us, really, you know, with the injury crisis that we've had with the players.